chef Vishruti and I'm Aastha. Today we are going to make eggless mug brownie in just 1 minute.
It's very easy and quick making recipe, so why do it? Let's get started. So we'll quickly have a look at the ingredients.
So we have taken maida, which is also known as all-purpose flour. We have used salted butter, you can also use unsalted butter, dark compound chocolate, milk chocolate chips, some walnuts, some dark cocoa powder, dahi, which is also called as curd, and some sugar. Here we also have baking powder,
2 tablespoons of butter, 2 tablespoons of dark compound chocolate.
Now we are going to microwave this for 30 seconds.
Now we will mix it well.
So as you can see, the chocolate and butter has melted completely. So now we move on.
And make sure that all the ingredients that you use should be in room temperature. Now we'll add 2 tablespoons of maida. Now we'll take 2 teaspoons of sugar. I have used caster sugar here. You can instead use sugar powder. Now we'll add 2 tablespoons of curd. Now we'll add 1 teaspoon of cocoa powder. Now we'll add 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. Now we are done with all the ingredients. Now we'll mix it properly. Mix it well so that no lumps are found. You can see that our batter is completely ready. Now we'll add chocolate chips to it. It's completely optional. Now we'll microwave it for 1 minute.
We are done microwaving this for 1 minute. As you can see, it has baked properly.
As a topping, we have added 1 scoop of vanilla ice cream. And now we're going to add walnuts. It's totally optional.
Our yummy and delicious mug brownie is ready to serve.
And I can't wait to eat it.
If you like this recipe, don't forget to like,
share,
and subscribe to our channel.
For more such recipes, stay tuned. Till that time, happy cooking!